Hello.
So first up, how excited are you? June 2nd is coming closer and...
I am very excited, very nervous for Naagin 3. 2nd June is just around the corner. It's going to be on Colors and I can't express how I'm feeling. Butterflies in my tummy. Very nervous.
So what was Rohit's first look when he saw you in that red outfit from in the poster?
He went hot. So I think first time probably he's called me hot, and since then he, you know, his compliments are sexy. So yeah, I'm enjoying it.
And I heard a bit that on the show you're Vishakha Khanna and you look uber glamorous.
Yeah.
And obviously with Shagun there is a yardstick that we have set. So what can we expect here?
Well, Vishakha Khanna is nothing like Shagun. She is way more bold. She's super glamorous. You can see with my makeup also, I've done tan makeup. I've worked on my, look, because since I'm doing both shows, people will watch me on YHM and over here. So it should be drastically different. So it was Ekta's suggestion, actually, the tan makeup and long hair. It's a wig. So we've really worked on the look, and Anuradha has done a fabulous job. And the beauty of this character is that she's wearing Western, Indian. So I can really play with the way I look. And of course, everybody's seen the Naagin version of me, the wine outfit, and I love it.
That color looks great on you, even that sari, the one that
has
on the pallu.
Yeah, thank you.
So who are you romancing on this show?
You really want to know?
Yeah.
I'm romancing everybody.
Okay,
I'm Vishakha Khanna, totally. this is a very beautifully carved, beautifully written script, and of course everybody's written with a lot of thought in mind, but Vishakha is not only sexy, she's witty. There's a lot of humor, and I when I'm doing the show, I'm smiling all the time because it's so wonderfully written.
And now Anita is all about the series. Shapeshifting snakes and all. If you got the power, which animal would you like to turn into?
Well, I would like to turn into a dog, maybe. They're loyal, they're cute. Maybe a golden glee.
A few stories that we have been reading around is that this season is a lot about woman power. It just focuses a bit on the abuse of women, that's the underlying theme. And while some people are saying it's more on the lines of Jani Dushman Ek Anokhi Kahani. So can you just give us what to expect?
Well, a lot of woman power. And a lot of Jani Dushman as well. It's basically, Naagin to me would be an absolute entertainer. It has all the flavors. It has the drama. It has the high points. It has the filmy dialogues. It has the sexy women, the beautiful, lighting and locations. So to me, in one word, would be a package of entertainment that won't disappoint you.
And anything you would like, coming back to Naagin, with the benchmark that Mouni and Ada and everyone has set, there's a lot of pressure also in the team. So do you all ever discuss about it, somewhere, is there the nervousness?
Nervousness, yes. We've, in fact, me and Surbhi have discussed also that we have butterflies going on. We feel the pressure. But then also we keep saying to ourselves, and it is the fact that we're really working hard. And we would like the audiences to accept the change. We assure you it will be a good change. We are really working hard. And we won't disappoint the audiences. Pakka.
Thank you.